The Su-35 is a deep modernization of the T-10's platform. Initially, the Su-27 aircraft modernization program was called Su-35BM Major Modernization. Assembly of the first experimental Su-35 aircraft, number 901, was completed in the summer of 2007 at Napo, named after IU. A. Gagarin, after which the car was presented at the MAX 2007 air show in a static parking lot. The first flight of the experimental Su-35 with engines from OKBM. A Lyalka branch of PJSCU Ekumpo AL-41F1s took place on February 19, 2008 at Lai. Gromov. The aircraft was piloted by honored test pilot of the Russian Federation, Sergei Bogdan. In 2009, the first contract was signed for the supply of 48 Su-35s fighters to the Russian Air Force 9 for a total of 66 billion rubles. In 2012-2015. As of the end of 2015, 48 fighters have been produced. In December 2015, a second contract was signed for the supply of 50 units to the Russian Air Force by 2020, in the amount of 100 billion rubles. In 2015, an agreement was signed to supply 24 Su-35 multifunction fighters to China. In 2016, the first four cars were handed over. In 2017 and 2018. 10 more deliveries are complete, but the contract will be completed before the end of 2020. In the mid-2000s, Sukhoi revived the Su-35 concept and began modernizing it with the latest technology, with plans to replace the relatively old Su-27 fighter line in the Russian Air Force. The modernized Su-35 will be an intermediate design until the fifth generation Su-57 can be used. The modernized Su-35 is called Su-35BM, Bolshaya Modernizatsiya Grand Modernization, by some sources, but Sukhoi refers to the aircraft simply as Su-35. The modernized Su-35 is considered as Generation 4++ by Sukhoi. The Su-35 emphasizes redesigning the cockpit and its support systems and improving the human-machine interface. The aircraft's avionics suite information management system has been changed so that it now has two digital computers that can process information from the flight control and weapons systems.